Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from London, England, weighing in at 213 pounds, McMahon-ass.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
And his partner, from New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Marty Jones.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Here comes trouble.
And at a combined weight of 508 pounds.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
From behind, German suplex. One strong attack after another.
Arm drag.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Evades the attack.
And now he's, can he do it here?
And they're still in this.
Counters that.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Ball uppercut.
That'll knock you silly. Ooh.
Electricity
of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Wow, what a situation. Hanging armbar locked in.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Springboard misses the target.
Oh,
just turn that around.
Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Float over. Been placed in the corner now.
So splash!
Fresh man in.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Clothesline! Ouch! Great counter!
Series of reversals.
Going counter for counter. Yeah. Hits him with the counter. Quick exchange of counters there. Trap the arm.
Senton from the outside in.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Near. That should do it right there. And he makes the save for his team. Got flipped upside down there.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
A counter answered by another counter. Placed into the corner.
Yeah. Tag is made.
Partner going up top.
Uh-oh.
So splash. Ah, look at this. Now that'll do some serious damage. Wrist lock.
Chop to the midsection all the way up and
springboard drop kick.
That was amazing.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Suplex delivered.
And there is more to come. A second.
Not done yet.
Third time's the charm. Hooks the leg.
Oh. Second suplex.
Is it enough? The cover.
He stops the count for his partner.
Sent crashing to the floor. Oh, foot just stomping down.
And he's just become merciless here.
Into the cover.
Into their well to keep this match going.
Yeah. There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, what a shot.
He switches it back around.
Nice takedown.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, drop.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.